Light, frail bark as tempest tossed by Elizabeth Sherwin. A wanderer on life's stormy sea, my very bark is tempest driven. I've sought in vain some port to see, and vain to gain some friendly haven. Then farewell, all I fondly love, the waves of disappointment sever those hopes which too fallacious prove, and check the brilliant dreams forever.